A Sellersburg, Indiana teen is behind bars tonight after a hit and run leaves a Clarksville man dead.
Police say 18-year-old Brandon Bailey was driving on Spring Street in Jeffersonville when he hit 64-year-old Junior Lee Montgomery. WLKY's Mark Vanderhoff was in the courtroom today for Bailey's appearance. He joins us live from Clark County Courthouse with the latest. Mark?
Well, Vicki, Rick, the family of Brandon Bailey was in the courtroom here today as he appeared with his attorney, and the judge gave him a pretty stiff bond, $50,000 full cash. Of course, there is another family, that of Junior Lee Montgomery, that is grieving because they'll never get to see their family member again. Junior Lee Montgomery was walking on Spring Street around 10 o'clock Saturday night when he was hit. Jeffersonville police say he was struck by 18-year-old Brandon Bailey of Sellersburg, who appeared in court Monday morning on a charge of leaving the scene of an accident. Jeffersonville police are still investigating the incident. They say additional charges are possible.
Mr. Bailey, was this an accident? Did you know that you hit somebody?
Bailey's family and their attorney declined an interview on camera, but Bailey's attorney says it was an accident. He says Bailey panicked and left the scene, but called police as soon as he got home. Montgomery's neighbor, Julie Elder, says that stretch of Spring Street can be dangerous.
It's not much of a sidewalk. It's more like the groove in the grass, you know. It can be dangerous. If you choose to walk in the grass, you're okay. If you walk up on the road, yeah, you stand a chance of getting hit.
Neighbors and family alike say Montgomery was an easygoing man.
All of the nieces and nephews, including myself, have great memories of him always purchasing the most popular toys for Christmas, whatever it was that year.
Montgomery's niece says he was often a bell ringer for the Salvation Army this time of year.
I would just like everyone to know that we loved Uncle Lee and that his family is very much going to miss him, but we fully believe he's in a better place.
Now, Vicki, Rick, Bailey is due back in court here on Wednesday, and we expect more details from the investigation by then. Live at the Clark County Courthouse, Mark Vanderhoff, WLKY News.